Everybody say hello. I'm gonna drop it. Hey. And Andrea. This is what we're eating today. And it's very good. Some Tim Ferriss reading and Coca-Cola.
Okay, so here's what a typical Tuesday night looks like for me. It's like I just went into town. It's technically not legally allowed to go into town and like film, so I can just walk in there. But for dinner tonight, we got donkey burgers and this hongcha. Should I hongcha? So black tea. It's pretty good stuff. It's usually sweeter than like green or white tea. And here's kind of my setup. You gotta have your coffee. But the Dr. Burgers are pretty good. We had them last year here with Eric. Kind of just chilling, waiting for a couple people from ORU to get in late tonight because they had some problems. So they're coming to stay here with us. So let me type. I'm gonna show you my setup here. So it's my desk. You know, you gotta have your Bucky. Nope. What's it called? Kind of messy. Push those couches together because it's too big for one of them. The usual. So that's about it. Doing some homework, seeing some emails. The usual. Mm. 10 out of 10. Would buy again. Maybe tomorrow night. There's very little options that I can speak and actually ask for. So it makes it kind of hard. I usually just go up to the sign and see a picture and say like, way out, juga, like I want this. And they're like, oh, okay, how many? I'm like, two. Like, liangge. So, it makes it kind of hard because I haven't memorized nearly enough food vocabulary yet. I'm getting there. We're gonna make it. Don't worry. Don't worry about me, Mom.
Get across the road.
Oh,
he was over here. Pretty good. Check this out. Oh, you can't even see it. It's too blurry. Hey, even going to China, I can't escape Taylor Swift. Rolling with the squad.
Oh my god. Racers!
Come on, Steven. Come on, Steven.
The Bar Street straight ahead. It's over.